Alright, welcome back, guys, to Ratchet and Clank Rift Apart. And last time we left off at fighting the Emperor and Dr. Nefarious. Well, we only fought Dr. Nefarious, but we beat him, of course. And this universe counterpart of Nefarious came in and took his counterpart and went to Sargasso. So we're heading to Sargasso next to fight Nefarious, but I think in this video we're probably going to be going to Ratchet and Clank adventure, which they want to warn Captain Quantum, which I think is like the counterpart of Quark. Oh.
Is it just me, or are there more of those things now?
But, I fear the dimensional cataclysm is getting worse.
Well, the sooner we find Pierre, the sooner we can get to fixing all of this. Somehow.
We will find a way. Like always.
I'm going to get copyrighted. But I'll let it slide.
Closed today for a private event. The execution. Of Pierre Lefebvre! All trespassers shall be shot and or stabbed on sight! And remember Article 4 of the Pirate Code! Never blow up your own blooming ship!
Of course, our only lead to finding Captain Quantum is about to be executed.
Perhaps someone else can tell us where he is.
Tis a fine night for an execution.
I've been waiting for this moment ever since I heard that squawk, and Pierre calls a singing voice.
Hi. Could we please speak with Captain Quantum? Something with that telescope. Pierre's still alive. I think we can take a shortcut through those caves to get to him.
Hurry, Ratchet.
Think ye can crash our execution? Think again! You'll have to take me too!
We should be able to reach Pierre through those caves!
Moving, please.
Hey, buddy. When all this is over, will you help me find the Lombaxes?
Of course, Ratchet. You changed your mind?
Maybe. I don't know. Before today, I thought the Dimensionator could only bring me trouble. But without it, I would have never met Rivet. Kit. I think that means that be all the critters?
I should write to me ma. The trespassers be closing in! Alert the barracks! I gave up me finest snap!
Listen here, pup. If ye help release me, I shall give ye this nice succulent bowl. Tis beautiful, eh? All right. I see tis not an entirely fair trade. What if I give you this bowl and some head scratches? Ye drive a hard bargain. This bone, head scratches, and I will throw in me prized hat. But no more, so do not even think of asking. Okay, this bone, head scratches, me hat, and me ship. Just let me keep me booty. Tis all I have left. Fine, fine, ye can have it all. Just get me out of here, pup, please. I am begging ye.
I don't think so.
So what are executions like? Tis me first.
I did not know I was gonna get myself into a whole battle doing this. Nothing. I gotta go through it. Alright. I'm mute.
Let's go!
Was that all the pirates on this planet? Because it sure felt like it.
Oh, we are never that lucky.
There! Pierre, straight ahead!
Not so fast, you meddling trespasser!
Targets all get sucked in from the same place? Or did they come from different fields? Ow, my brain's already hurting. Covers everything here. Nice.
Boom on Molonaut. One could even say it destroyed itself!
Oh, bubbles!
If anyone wanted to save moi, now would be...
Intruders? You can't stop the swift arm of justice, you...
What are you two doing here?
I'm not hurt. We're rescuing you?
Not the man complaining, but...
Why? We need your help to speak to Captain Quantum. He's in grave...
Okay, whatever! Get me away from this!
Pirates flying in.
On it. Thanks, pal.
Hey,
Nonsense, hello.
Missy, now swing me onto the dock and get me away from this beast. Normally, I would not have enemies, but you did save my life, and I am Pierre Lefebvre, gentleman extraordinaire. If you want an audience with Captain Quantum, you must complete the pirate trials.
What are those?
A tradition as old as Grog, and how all pirates earn their colors. Head to Skull Mountain. If you complete the trials there, you will find the cat. That is not the way to Skull Mountain, but I see the pirates transporting something shiny to the forest.
I'm not seeing any booty here.
Perhaps there is something we are missing.
I ought to swab the poop deck.
How did they get past the... Protect... the booty!
Ah!
Wait. Hey, there's a teleporter.
Is quite fishy. I am not sure I trust him.
Me neither. But he's our best shot at finding Captain Quantum. We just need to get through these trials.
Is quite fishy. I am not sure I trust him.
Me neither. But he's our best shot at finding Captain Quantum. We just need to get through these trials.
Sure, I trust him.
Me neither. But he's our best shot at finding Captain Quantum. We just need to get through these trials. Huh? Hold on. Is Grog made out of...
I think this Speedle might appreciate getting out of here. It appears the base of Skull Mountain is just past those wrecked ships. Huh? you've ridden one of these speedles before, right, Clank? If one can call hanging on for dear life, riding. If one can call hanging on for dear life, riding. If one can call hanging on for dear life, riding. Something's not right about all this.
Welcome to the Pirate Trials! Now who will be swashbuckling with us today?
What?
Ahoy there!
What?
Your trial awaits!
The Pirate Trials are a theme park?
Think your pikes are ready for a shifty shuffling shanty?
Oh no.
Aye, that be the spirit. Listen to our shanty carefully and shoot the pirates in order to sing it back.
Me hearties, sing shanties.
Me hearties, sing shanties.
Heart indeed, now the little matey.
Pardon?
I hope your memory be sharp!
Girls, in
respectable positions of power!
Of girls in respect.
respectable positions of power.
Tis music to my ears. Now, everyone, I not be the spirit.
Linger by the
shore.
Who linger by the shore.
Bravo! Ye have passed the first trial with flying colors! Now press on to the second.
I thought that went rather well.
Yeah, guess what?
So, you think yourself a pirate, eh? Think again! For now, ye face your greatest trial yet. The terror of Boku Boku Bay. The destroyer of Moon 34B. The inspiration behind every midnight tale, every shape in the shadows, and all that be unholy in our fair galaxy. The one, the only, Snoojack.
It's just a Gruntor.
Was a Gruntor.
Oh yeah, forgot to mention our second trial be temporarily out of order. Ye can just keep going. Or not.
Think you can help us get that gold bolt glitch?
But don't worry. Next time, we shall talk face to face.
I am looking forward to it!
glitch? Gotcha.
I get what they're trying to do, but it's pretty unplayable. Rupees. Ropes. Lamp oil. Ropes. Bombs. As long as you have enough rubies. I honestly didn't know they had actual buffs to them. And these are purely cosmetic.
Set sail in search of the fabled booty! But little Treasure Crank be finally free! But wait! Surprise Puffoid attack!
You survived? Huzzah! The captain is just up ahead.
Looks like Pierre was telling the truth after all.
Let us see what is up ahead first.
Uh-oh.
Perhaps that means congratulations.
That doesn't make it any better!
So, Captain What? What brings ye here?
You're... in danger. The Emperor has
a... Dimensionator?
You already knew?
Har, har! We bugged him! Greatest job we ever pulled! So actually, he's the one in danger!
We could get ahead of the Emperor with that thing.
Thing? It's me face!
But you're not a robot.
What? Ye dare!
He's black?
Wait.
I'm sorry, I had to.
This dimension has a quark?
Quark? It's quantum! Captain Quantum. Murderer! No, it's me! It be me! Quantum, see?
Ye will pay for defiling our captain's head like that. Both of ye.
No!
This is all your fault, Captain. You have to save me!
My name's Ratchet. Will you give us the helmet?
Yes, fine. You can have it.
Thank you.
I hate the little Zircon box.
You have to save me!
My name's Ratchet. Will you give us the helmet?
Yes, fine. You can have the stupid helmet. I'm going to try and steer us off this planet, but you have to hold up the pirates until we're ready for takeoff.
Leave it to me. Version of you, but we really should talk about this later.
Captain, huh? So I got in competition.
Tell me, is that the last of them?
Well, if I were their captain, I would be regrouping for a counterattack right now. But I'm not anymore. So who knows?
That sounds ominous.
Aha! We're nearly ready for takeoff! Quick, head to the upper control deck and prime our launch thrusters! If they weren't trying to stab me, I'd be so honored right now. Just a little bit longer. We're almost at full power.
Where is that ship going?
What the heck is that thing?
They deployed the plunder beam. It's an ambush. And a perfectly executed one at that.
Make it machine! Should focus on escaping first before the pirates or the Emperor get here.
Emperor will be long gone before he ever gets close to me. We are ready for takeoff. Initiate the launch thrusters.
Are we gonna need seatbelts?
We have blast off. So long.
They're gonna cut us off.
Brace for impact! No! No! They have a scuttler!
You mean that ginormous cannon?
It'll blow us all to Pocataru! You have to disable it!
Disable the scuttler fast.
Nice. There has to be something around here to use. Control.
Ratchet.
You're thinking what I'm thinking?
I am afraid so.
So, this Captain Quark, is he a pirate in your dimension, too?
No, he's a hero. Even though he's betrayed us, surrendered to save his own skin, taking credit for our...
He's a hero?
Because no matter how many times he screws up, he's always there when it matters most. He never stops trying.
Dimensions falling apart, the Emperor's all-powerful, and my life's in danger. Perfect time for a career change.